Omicron's very emergence is another reminder that although many of us might think we're done with COVID-19,